She twines her spines up slowly towards the boiling sun. Then when I touched her skin, my face.